And that clearly is an illustration of heart sorrow causing the person physical exhaustion. People that are depressed and have soul wounds very often are physically unable to function. For example, in Proverbs 15, the Bible says, a merry heart makes a cheerful countenance, but by sorrow of the heart, the spirit is broken. Born-again Christians who are saved in spirit but damaged in the soul very often have their anointings blunted and their giftings blocked because they haven't dealt with this pain of the soul from their previous abuse, heartache, and the previous disappointments of their life. This is very common. In your counseling session, when you're ministering to these people, the key thing to remember is you've got to get them to be able to face the trauma. A lot of people, therapists, psychotherapists, social workers, and so on, they don't believe in that.